So that's the story of France, you know. France is not enough for making development happen. But what can make development happen is the access to capital. If you give the access to the right kind of capital, which can be returned so that more people can benefit from it, then you are having a multiplier effect on capital. And therefore, many more people will crowd in to the sector, and more capital will start getting attracted. Today, the scope for growth lies in the underserviced areas only, underserviced geographies only, because the competition, the level of activity in the other places, capital enterprise is almost as capital enterprise in the underserved areas. It's only once you start that you know that it can work, and therefore our mission is to make it work, and therefore we would focus on getting the first few investments off the ground, and enterprise working, and enterprise providing the demonstration that it is profit and social development are not unrelated. They are in fact so closely related that unless you make profit, you cannot do social development. The most developed countries, the most developed areas of our country have this philosophy that one has to make profit and redeploy profit into various ventures. Social development is a byproduct. We are looking at the other way initially. We are saying that we want social development, and so we will promote enterprises which focus on social development. And once those enterprises start functioning, then the whole economy will rise by itself, and it will become a self-fulfilling prophecy.
Next.
This has been talked about, and therefore, next.
We are targeting the sectors, water and sanitation, clean energy, healthcare, affordable housing,
agriculture, agri-processing, which is one of the major traffic areas. Tourism, transportation, production and marketing, and planning. So I think we are pretty much on stream, and we have got several enterprises who are already interested in availing funds, and the funds, you know, we have researched about the finance ready for the registration of this fund, and within a month or two we should be able to get investments on. Of course, there's another component of this project also, which is handled by Samridhi, and that is basically related to access to finance. Samridhi, of course, is very well-known development bank for micro, small and medium enterprises, owned by 21 projects of banks and financial institutions. And it has a triple A rating also. So therefore, that again goes to prove that if you have a development agenda, it's not that you need to be unprofitable or you yourself are not investment worthy. So you are investment worthy if you do development projects properly. Thank you very much. Next. We have four funds under management, and Samridhi is the fourth fund that we'll be managing. The first two funds have been invested, the very first fund has been completely disinvested, and while we have achieved the goals of development of IT sector, we have also delivered a good return to our investors. The SME first fund, we have disinvested 50%, and there are very good companies still in our portfolio, and which are well known, which have created employment, which are MSMEs, micro, small and medium enterprises at that time. Today they are large enterprises. I mean, if you would say how many of you have how many call this an MSME, it was an MSME in the industry. And we have a 600 crore India Opportunity Fund from which the first four investments have already been made. And we have become the lead fund from which we hope that the first investment would be made by December 2011. Next. Please contact us. This is an email. If you write an email, be sure you will receive a reply. And you will receive a positive reply if you are from the group. Thank you very much.